ka sa nararamdaman. Pag tayo'y magkasama, nahiya, nag-iisip kung paano ba kita mapapangiti. Higit sa kaibigan ang turing, ikaw ba'y mayroon ding patingin? Naghihintay, nananapik, nababaliw, nagwawala, natatawa, nagpipigil, nagsasaya, nalulungkot, nalilito, nagmamahal at umaasa. Nagmamasid, nag-aalinlangan, nasabihin sa'yo, ikaw ang aking mundo. Nang hihina, di magsasawa, sa'yo mukha at ugaling kay ganda. Higit sa kaibigan ang turing, ikaw ba'y mayroong ding pagtingin? Naghihintay, nananabik, nababaliw, nagwawala, natatawa, nagpipigil, nagsasaya, nalulungkot, nalilito, nagmamahal at umaasang pagbigyan ng puso ito sa'yo'y nagsusumama.
Nagpihintay, nababaliw,
nagwawala, natatawa, nagpipigil, nagsasaya, nalulungkot, nalilito, nagmamahal. Nakikita'y nananabik, nababaliw, nagwawala, natatawa, nagtitigil, nagsasaya, nalulungkot, nalilito, nagmamahal.
Balikitay sa'yo, sa piling mo, masaya sa piling ko, nagmamahal sa'yo, umasa.
Salamat po.
Ayan, ang galing naman. Welcome, Mr. Ken Alfonso. Oh, wait.
Thank you for inviting
naman.
Me.
Thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you. It's my pleasure.
Yeah,
actually.
Ang galing ng boses mo. Ah.
Salamat po.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Actually, it's my first time din na mag-live ng song sa isang program. So, medyo
kinakaba. Okay ka lang. Actually, you did really well for someone who's really nervous.
Thank you. You did really well
in your performance.
Salamat.
And I'm glad it's here with us, here in Letters and Music.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you for inviting me.
Yes, thank you so much once again for being with us today. So it's always an honor naman. Yeah. So how are you? Where are you from? Kasi this is your first time, diba, live. Mm. Have you done anything like on YouTube naman?
Yeah, actually, I just started singing, professionally. So last year lang. This is my very first single, which is entitled Umaasa. And you can support me, guys, by liking it and sharing it galing sa YouTube. So, ang plan pa lang namin right now is make it parang maging viral pa lang. So,
yes. I think after watching this, a lot of those that have seen it will definitely go on YouTube and watch.
Hopefully.
Yeah, I'm sure yung mga girls dyan, kinikilig yung mga nanay at lola. Oh,
sana
pogi
siya.
Sa personal, ang pogi niya.
And currently, we're working on with GMA. Mm-hmm. So we're planning na maging soundtrack siya ng one of the soaps in GMA. So hopefully, masuportahan niyo po siya once na-release na rin po siya with GMA.
Yes, we'll definitely support you. Do you have any like Facebook or Instagram? You want to go ahead and share that now?
Yeah. Actually, I have fan page right now sa Facebook. You can type in Ken Alfonso and you can follow me also sa Instagram. Just type in also there, Ken Alfonso. So, there.
Yan, ang galing sa mga friends, di ba? Ako, gagawin ko yan mamaya. Kayo din,
salamat,
gawin
salamat
na ninyo.
Atayin ko yan.
Oh, really? Okay, sige. Wala akong Facebook though, just Instagram.
Oh, no problem.
Okay,
no
yan. Yeah. So, isa-support kita, friends. Supportin ninyo siya.
Salamat.
Kasi he sings really good. Is that the song that you created?
Yeah, actually, it was written by Mr. Vince Alumbides.
Wow.
And then it was actually produced by Mercator TV. So,
awesome. So have you ever created your own songs, like wrote your own lyrics?
Right now, wala pa.
Yeah.
So,
but you just, soon. So do, besides singing, do you play any other instrument ba?
Guitar.
Ooh, yeah. Guitar. So one time, maybe you can come back and play the guitar for us and sing.
Sure.
Serenade all of us here. And then of course, the letters and music fans,
yeah,
diba?
Yeah. Actually, gusto kong bumalik dito.
Balik ka ulit, yes.
Parang sobrang fun lang din.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm glad you're having fun. Okay, so real quick, we didn't really ask you the basics kanina. I was supposed to ask you the basics, pero I got yung sidetrack. So, where are you from and how old are you? Because I'm sure they're wondering. For those that have seen you, like, oh, ilang taon na ba itong lalaki?
Well, I'm from Ortigas. So.
Oh, Ortigas. Okay, so mga taga Ortigas. Baka makita niyo siya.
And I'm 24 years old now.
24. Are you single ba?
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Single. Sige lang. Push mo lang yan.
How about you? Are you single?
I am single. yes. So, besides singing, what's your other passion ba?
Dancing. And right now we're currently focusing on acting then as well. So
wow, so multi-talented talaga. Would it be okay if we can get a demo of your dances?
Sure.
Oh, okay, sige. I'll hold your mic. Ready?